I swear, golden eyes have to be the most, one of the most beautiful morphs. And then, of course, everything that golden eyes produce, 007s, magpies, pixels, all the rest, fallouts, golden eye ivories. It's just a touch of unique look. Ah, man, she's getting so big. I remember when she could fit in my hand. And now her head fits in my hand.